Hi, Daniel Iyer from Perfect Seventh here. We're going to look into a macro that can help with importing multiple audio takes into a single audio track with lanes configured. For example, you might receive several WAV tracks comprised of vocal takes and you want to select the best parts from each take and combine them into one track. That's what comping is, and we can use lanes to achieve this in Cubase by selecting the Show Lanes button and then making use of the comp tool and start chopping sections to edit accordingly. But there's no easy way to automatically import tracks into lanes as of Cubase 12, but here is a manual way. So we will use a subset of stems from a track I've mixed called Love Language that features Femi J and Mulaco. The takes were recorded into Logic and exported as WAV stems and are the same length as the instrumental, so they have the same starting point. As a prerequisite, if we go to Edit, Preferences, Editing, and Audio, we just want to set the desired audio file import settings so you don't get any additional dialog prompts. I'll hit Cancel. The next step is to drag the vocal takes from the File Explorer. So I already have these highlighted. While dragging, I don't want to drag into the track section of the project window. I want to drag on the timeline. See, track section has a green outline and the timeline is blue. So the rule is to drag on blue. And it doesn't actually matter where in the timeline. So I'll just drag here, for example. You'll get a dialog prompt and we want to insert on one track. So it's copying all the files on the same track, as you can see. And the benefit of dragging is that the audio track is selected as well as all of the events, which is more efficient than importing using the file import audio file method, because it won't automatically select the events that are imported or the track. So if I now go to Edit, we want to go to Move, Events to Origin. As you can see, the takes are just on top of each other, but if I now right click on the track and select clean up lanes, and now I show lanes again, everything has been organized as desired. At this point, I could now start comping. I'll select the comp tool, hold Alt, and just, you know, start splitting the files. And I could start, you know, choosing which take I want. Yeah, so if I just play that back. Cool. So that's the method to do that. The macro covers the last two steps of this process. So let's just make things easy. Let's just delete everything here. Go to the pool. Let's just put that in the trash. I can just empty. Yep, it's fine. So let's just re-import them again from the File Explorer. Always drag on the timeline and it doesn't matter where. Select one track. Let me minimize this. Let's just get more of the window on screen. So I will just execute my macro, which I've assigned to Control Alt N. If I click the Show Lanes button again, I've got everything as seen before. So let me go to the Edit, Key Commands. Let's find that macro. Create lanes from takes. And let me zoom in. Okay, so that's a method where we can import multiple takes into a single audio track that allows us to comp. Like, share, subscribe, comment if it's been helpful. Take care.